5 reasons why the INFJ chooses to embrace solitude. Have you ever met someone who seems to radiate an aura of mystery and wisdom? Someone who has an uncanny ability to understand the deepest emotions of others? Chances are, you might have encountered an INFJ, one of the rarest and most intriguing personality types in the Myers-Briggs Type Indicator, MBTI. In this exploration of the INFJ's inner world, we'll embark on a journey to understand the 5 compelling reasons why they choose to stay single longer than most. So, fasten your seatbelts and prepare to be enthralled by the enigmatic minds of the INFJs. 1. The quest for authentic connections, unraveling the layers. INFJs are not ones to be satisfied with superficial interactions. They yearn for meaningful and authentic connections that transcend the bounds of conventional small talk. This longing for deep emotional bonds can make them incredibly selective when it comes to matters of the heart. Rather than settling for mere companionship, INFJs patiently wait for the kindred spirits who resonate with their souls on a profound level. 2. Emotional depth and intensity, riding the roller coaster. Emotions run like mighty rivers within the hearts of INFJs. Their capacity to feel deeply and intensely sets them apart from the crowd. However, this emotional depth can also become a double-edged sword, as they fear the pain of heartbreak and emotional vulnerability. It is this fear that prompts them to take their time in matters of love, guarding their hearts until they find someone who can handle the weight of their emotions with care. 3. The search for a true partner in growth, flourishing together. INFJs are driven by an insatiable desire for personal growth and self-improvement. They approach life as an eternal journey of learning and evolving. For them, love is not just about sharing affection. It's about finding a partner who embraces the adventure of growth alongside them. This pursuit of a true partner in growth often means waiting for someone who shares their dedication to self-discovery and mutual betterment. 4. High standards and idealism, reaching for the stars. In a world where compromise is often the norm, INFJs hold steadfast to their high standards and unwavering idealism. They envision relationships that are built on trust, respect, and shared values. Such lofty expectations can be both a blessing and a curse, as they might struggle to find someone who can match their ideals. Nevertheless, they remain unyielding, believing that the right person will arrive at the perfect time. 5. Guarding their boundaries, the shield of protection. As empaths, INFJs possess an extraordinary ability to sense and absorb the emotions of those around them. This empathetic gift makes them exceptional caregivers and friends. However, it also makes them susceptible to emotional exhaustion and toxic relationships. To protect their well-being, INFJs prioritize setting and maintaining strong boundaries. This cautious approach might prolong their single status, but it ensures they enter into connections that nurture their souls and foster emotional harmony. The INFJ's journey of embracing solitude is a testament to their unique qualities and profound yearnings. Their quest for authentic connections, emotional understanding, and growth-oriented partnerships sets them apart from the crowd. While they may walk a different path, they do so with grace and purpose, knowing that the right person will eventually cross their path, leading to a love that transcends all expectations. So, the next time you encounter an INFJ, take a moment to appreciate the enigma. They embody a rare gem in a world filled with ordinary stones.